Probably like 3 years ago. Maybe it was 3 years ago, before COVID, before we can all, without a mask and stuff. And we, I always liked going to Pollo Loco for the mashed potatoes are really like my favorite. Like out of the whole thing, Pollo Loco is probably like my favorite, and the mac and cheese. I'm a big fan of the sides, but look, here's the thing. So there I was walking to Pollo Loco, minding my own business, and I start seeing like there's like a ruckus inside already. Like before I even made it in, like there's already stuff going on, and I could tell, but I'm already there, so I'm like, I'm gonna just order my food and go. And I just go in, make a line, and people are already like on the side of the wall, and I'm like, what the hell? So and she's like, oh, the cashier, she's like, oh, there's just some guy right here, and it's causing a mess. And I sh you know I shit you not, some there's this guy ape shit crazy right now. He's just on top of tables. Like there was this like rag where there's like on next to the soda fountains, and he just starts throwing that thing over and causing a mess. And we're at the same time, like customers are already like on the side of a, they're on this side and he's on the other side. So I'm like, if he like I know he's not gonna do anything. Plus, let me tell you this, he looked like Cotton Hill. Like not old, but his physique was strange. It was He didn't have feet. He was walking basically on his shins, and he was just going out there saying,
I killed 30 men.
I see stuff, I see unicorns, like he was he like if he was on something, right? Like on some sort of drug, or maybe he's having like an episode and he's just going apeshit mad. And the people already called the cops. People in Pollo Loco already called the cops, and I was already there. Like, and she's like, we'll let you have your drink for free. I was like, why not just give me the whole thing? But look, she they were nice, and so I got my food, and as I was leaving, the cops came, and then this dude just was. He just pumped the brakes basically and just let himself get handcuffed. Pretty much didn't make a big deal out of it, and it just ended like that. It just baffled me how he just quickly switched it off. But that was just a crazy story. And yeah, I got my leg and thigh and my two sides. Man, I kind of miss Pollo Loco. I kind of want to go again. All right, guys. Peace.